Castel Nuovo, or Maschio Angioino, is a medieval historic castle as well as a symbol of the city of Naples. It was built between 1279 and 1282. The Teatro San Carlo is a lyrical theater in Naples. It is one of the most prestigious in the world and the oldest in Europe. The Castel dell'Ovo is the most ancient castle in Naples. The legend says that its name comes from the act that Virgilio hid in a cage in the castle's subterraneans. The Church of Gesù Nuovo is situated in Piazza del Gesù, opposite Obelisk of Immacolata and the Cathedral of Santa Chiara. It has plenty of Baroque paintings and sculpture. Some of them are works of the most important artists of Naples history. There is no need to go far. Here, everywhere I look, there is a work of art.